Hi guys, I'm coming at you live from the office instead of the shop today. It's been a while. I hadn't really realized how long it's been since I had a chance to do anything with the YouTube channel. But I got on there recently and have been watching some videos and stuff and realized it's been about 3 months since I've had a chance to do anything with the YouTube channel. So, you know, life happens, unfortunately. Sometimes the things that we like to do kind of get pushed to the side for, you know, more important things. So I had some family business, traveling for work in general. School started up again with a vengeance, so that saps a lot of my time. So I haven't really had a chance to do a whole lot, you know, for the Etsy shop or anything else for that matter. The spider webs are taking over the shop downstairs. So I need to get back down there and get some stuff done. We have a new addition to our family. Let's go see what he's up to, and I'll introduce you to Basil Rathbone Watson. So let's take a trip up here into the kitchen. What are you doing? Basil, what are you doing? Are you killing that 2-liter? I think it's dead. Are you going to eat it now? This is Basil Rathbone Watson. And he is 4 months old, I believe now. He is a Dachshund Beagle mix. What the other funny names are. But he is full of energy. Say hi. Hi. Yeah, say hi to everybody.
There.
He's not trained well enough yet to take down to the shop with me because he gets into everything and chews everything up, and there's a lot of dangerous, you know, chemicals and things for him to get into down there. So I haven't actually been able to take him down there with me. Also, while I'm on here, I wanted to give a shout out to all the people that have subscribed to my channel. Thank you very much. And everyone that's posted comments. And hopefully I can, you know, start making more videos on here, maybe doing, you know, a little something different, kind of do a slice of life kind of feel rather than just making videos where I build stuff. Not that it's very exciting or even interesting by any stretch of the imagination, but I like watching things like that. Speaking of which, couple of channel shout outs I'd like to give. I recently stumbled across the guys over at Halloween Hellmouth, the YouTube channel. If you haven't checked them out, definitely check them out. They make videos every single day, which I can't even get one out, like, you know, semi-regularly, like once a month or anything like that. And they're doing them every day, so mad props to them for that. They're documenting their progress, you know, making the transition from going from home hunters to pro hunters. So it's very interesting stuff. You know, all of us, I think, kind of had that dream, maybe, of one day going pro. But it's really interesting to live vicariously through them as they're making that leap. So best of luck to them. Another awesome channel that you should definitely check out is Stiltbeast Studios. I'm sure you've probably seen that around. Alan Hopps has some excellent tutorials that come out every week on YouTube Wednesday, which, you know, he has some amazing techniques and tips and tricks. I'm sure everybody that's watching this, that's waded through this so far, has probably a better idea of the cool YouTube channels than I do, so I'm sure they can probably communicate better than I can too. So I've got to take some stuff up to the attic. So I'm up here in the attic, which is pretty spooky. Just thought I'd show you guys this. This is where I keep all the Halloween stuff. So let's take a look around real quick. So over here is the scarecrow from like year. You can see that or not. And here is the groundbreaker. And here is my tombstone peeper. I have him set up in front of the window so he can look out and scare the neighbors. Here is the burnt, Arby Crispy burnt prop. In need of repair. And here's my tote full of Halloween stuff. Here's some tombstones over here. Some cobwebs hanging down. Cool. There's some more Halloween stuff in there. And tombstones back there. But yeah, look how cool and creepy this place looks. If it didn't get so hot, I'd come up here and, you know, make videos up here, or work, have my workshop up here or something. But in the summertime especially, it gets ridiculously hot. But yeah, it's a neat little area. Very spooky for sure. That's kind of what's been going on in the DragonBone universe as of late. Not a whole lot exciting or Halloween or haunt related, or even Etsy store related. I haven't had a chance to get the Etsy store back up and running this year, so it's still in vacation mode, which is very sad. But I haven't actually had a chance to get any of the new products that I was trying to get done up on there, or I definitely haven't had time to make any of the things that just so you can see. Basil is being a bad dog while I'm here talking. I probably should take him outside. Bad boy. Bad. Live TV at its finest. And now I totally lost my train of thought. I thought I kept it together pretty well, though. Pretty well while out of the corner of my eye I was watching a puddle happen over there on the floor. Yeah, you made that. You made that puddle. Don't walk in it. Looks like I have a mess to clean up, so yeah. I guess that's it for now.